Even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like.
Watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry like.
Every brush, every stroke tells a story, thousand words just spoke. Because the pictures in the pigment create some fantastic looking figments. Whether it's on a wall or a canvas, you can always be sure that it will enchant us. Use any paint type, like acrylic, the image produced will always be idyllic. I know some people might think it's dumb, but I've watched the grass grow, I've twiddled my thumbs. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like.
Watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry like.
Every hue, every shade is a color explosion like grenades. And the forms from the fluid create some daydreams that are lucid. Mixing all the colors on a porcelain palette to tell the best tales like a visual ballad. And to sit and watch the paint harden is mellow and tranquil as a garden. I know some people might think it's dumb, but I've watched the grass grow, I've twiddled my thumbs. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like.
Watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry like.
Laying down dye with nylon bristles, coming in hot like ballistic missiles. Every color accounted for, the whole spectrum. Going kinda crazy like a little bit of bedlam. It can be a bathroom wall or a masterpiece. The fun is all the same, I should know, it's my expertise. If you think you're cool, well you ain't. Unless you watch the drying of the paint. All tones, tints, tinges, and textures, observing them become arid is a pleasure. Viewing the varnish evaporate and exudate evokes colorful feelings I can only say are super great. I know some people might think it's dumb, but I've watched the grass grow, I've twiddled my thumbs. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like.
Watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry and I'm watching paint dry like.
Every brush, every stroke creates a bond that can never be broke. And the pictures in the pigment let you know that life is worth living. I know some people might think it's dumb, but I've watched the grass grow, I've twiddled my thumbs. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like. And even though I try and I try to me, there's nothing more exciting than watching paint dry like.